Welcome to my video. In this video, I would like to talk about my dream. I dreamt it like weeks ago, 1 week ago or so. But I really want to share this dream. I used to do a lot of dream blogs, if you have ever seen one, where I talk about what I dreamt about. And this was a really quite scary dream, but at the same time, it was quite good, you know? So let's go ahead and start talking about the dream. I was sleeping, of course. So what I dreamt about is, it was a rather horrible dream at first. I dreamt that in our town, not far away from where I live, there were serial killers. They used to kill young girls or any girl. And this was horrible. And then I dreamt that I was near the supermarket. I was waiting for my mom and I couldn't find her. But then I remembered she always stands at the same place. So I went there, and you won't believe who appeared. Dean Martin himself appeared, and he said, "Don't go there, honey." He said something like this, and I was like, "Why?" And then he went there himself. Now the horrible part comes. He went there himself. He got the killers that killed the girl. He also got her somewhere right here. They had a knife or a gun, and yeah, they had a knife. And Dean Martin got hurt. And the next thing that happened, Dean Martin returned. The police finally caught the killers. And I was like, I was so thankful. I went and hugged him. I was so scared. And the doctors arrived right away. They took care of him. So that was the first time I ever dreamed of Dean Martin. So I really want to thank you for watching this video. Bye!